Four entries into the gate call for our three-gated park class of limit horses. We're underway at a trial. Now, canter. Show it the canter, please. Alright, on the reverse now, at a trot. Second direction, on the reverse, at a trot, please.
Power for him, Donna.
Good job.
Now canter, show it to canter, please. Right, it's lineup time, riders. Watching our ringmaster in the direction right here for the lineup. Perfect Touch Farm sponsors our three-gated park class for limit horses. Your Pro-Am horses are considered limit if they have not won more than 6 blue ribbons in this division, which they're competing here in a multi-day competition. We're going to ask the winner of this Park Course class to ride behind the lineup and into the winner's circle. The top award goes to entry 339, Arrowheads Moe. Tiffany Wheeler rides for Tavia Saddlebred's entry of Johns Island, South Carolina, Arrowheads Moe, with Tiffany Wheeler riding to the blue. Second award in the class, the third ribbon goes to 229, Caravan Muse. Paul Cates is up. Albert Alexander's entry of Harrodsburg, Kentucky. Caravan Muse and Paul Cates are reserved. Third is 240, Sequilly's Black Pearl. Katie Gardner riding for Donald Smith, Madison, Alabama. Sequilly's Black Pearl and J.D. Gardner are third. Fourth is 329, I'm Magnificent. Joy Rodak from California, Florida is the owner and up. I'm Magnificent, Joy Rodak, riding to four.